Now, you can expect shorter service hours on all 35 MRT stations along the east-west line on every weekend in March. While the late opening and early closure also included 2 weekdays, 12th and 14th of March, during the week-long school holiday. SMRT said it's to allow for maintenance and renewal works on the rail line. It will also speed up the implementation of the communications-based train control system on the rail line by June. As you're probably aware, 10 stations along the east-west line from Paya Lebar to Pasir and Changi Airport currently have shortened service hours on weekends this month. SMRT says this will continue until the first weekend in February.